Hi friends. If the power management tab missing for devices in property sheet under device manager for Windows 10, this fix will help you to get over it. The power management on your computer controls which hardware can wake the computer up from sleep. It also manages which devices will receive power in specified conditions such as hibernation mode or sleep. However, if you found power management tab missing for devices in Windows 10, then here's how to fix it.